Hey guys, welcome to my channel where we discuss mental health and post-gastric bypass surgery life. Today is particularly special because I want to talk to you about suicide prevention. I'll be sharing my story and providing good resources for you to utilize for yourself or your friends or your loved ones. I want to start by sharing my personal story. Between 1995 and 2016, I tried to attempt suicide 6 times. I was depressed, lonely, confused, and desperate. Each and every time I attempted suicide, I wanted to die. I really felt like I wasn't a part of the world and the world didn't need me. My closest friends and family were concerned about me, but I felt like I was a burden to them. And it really, really made me sad. I tried to commit suicide by taking pills and drinking alcohol. I tried cutting my wrists. I tried hanging myself. I tried so many things to take my own life. And that was because I was desperate and I didn't know what to do. It was a long and painful journey, but something changed within me. I found God and discovered that I had to live for a greater purpose than what I was living for. I found the purpose of life, and God really opened my eyes to show me that I was valued much more than I believed. I gave my life up to God, and I decided that I was going to live in His Word and be a better person, that I had something to live for. My children, my husband, myself. God put me on this earth to spread my message and to make other people feel like they are valued and loved too. My gift is motivation and inspiring people. My gift is to make people understand that they have beauty in them and outside of them, that they haven't recognized and haven't been there to fruitfully live life in abundance, no matter what their circumstances are. When I was trying to attempt suicide, I did not know that this was my purpose. I was living, but I wasn't living with any direction or any positive affirmations living behind me. When I was desperate and depressed, I had no idea that God wanted me to live so that I could make a huge impact on the lives of people just like me. My story is just one of millions. There are people like me all over the world who attempted suicide and realized that they had something better to live for. If you or a loved one is struggling, I'm going to give you some resources and some tips to help you get through this moment in your life and for you to be there for someone else and get them through their time and struggle. Let's talk about ways to help someone who is considering suicide. Ways to help. Listen without judgment. Sometimes all someone needs is someone to listen without judgment. Be there for someone, let them know that you care. Listen to their problems and don't try to give them advice or anything if you don't know what to say. Just listen, be there for them. Without judgment. Encourage professional help. Encourage them to seek help, such as a mental therapist or a counselor. Mental health professionals are trained to provide the support that they need. So encourage them to go seek one out. Get help as best as they possibly can. Learn the warning signs. Familiarize yourself with all the warning signs that a person of suicide may project. Like giving away their stuff, talking about hopelessness, giving away their possessions and withdrawing from social activities. These are all signs that someone is depressed and maybe considering suicide. So make sure that you are aware and paying attention to the ones you love to make sure that they are not in that space currently. Remove access to harmful items. If you believe someone is in immediate danger, remove access to harmful items in the house that can cause them to self-harm. Call emergency services as soon as possible. In the video description, I will leave resources for someone who is struggling with suicide ideation or suicide thinking, and for the loved ones who care about them to get some help for them as well. I'll provide these resources in the description of this video, so make sure that you check it out and get some help while you can, before it's too late. Remember, you're not alone on this journey. There are other people that are going through this as well. Do not feel alone. Feel inspired that you can get the help that you need and that you can ensure that another person doesn't die by suicide. Before we continue, let's take a look at some of the data around suicide prevention. According to the World Health Organization, nearly 800,000 people commit suicide every year. Suicide is the second leading cause of death for individuals aged 15 through 29 globally. Mental health advocacy and awareness is one of the most crucial parts of stopping the suicide rate in the world. Get involved with mental health advocacy. If you're passionate about mental health advocacy like I am, then get involved. There are several ways to get involved. Volunteer with a local organization. Share your story to reduce stigma. Advocate for better mental health services in your community. Support initiatives that promote mental health awareness. Thank you for joining me today and being a part of a very important conversation. Remember, there is hope and there is help available. Together we can make a difference for the lives of people who need it the most. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe for more mental health content. Suicide is serious. And during Suicide Prevention Month, I want to make sure that everyone knows that they can play a significant part in being in someone's life and stopping them from committing suicide. I want to thank those who were there for me and who supported me throughout my ordeal and were there to get help when I needed it the most. It's not a laughing matter. It's serious. And we don't want anyone to die by their own hands because life is hard and challenging. I really believe that God will get you through the challenges if you pray and you believe. Because I prayed and I believed, I got out of my situation. And sometimes when it's hard to pray, that's when you pray the most. Because the same things that are stopping you from praying are the things that you need to be praying about. Thank you for tuning into my channel. I appreciate you checking out my video. I'll see you in the next one.